The Amish and Mennonite in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania, have been utilizing vintage harvesting implements for decades upon decades. Not only have they been keeping their old models running, they have improved upon and sometimes invented new ways to utilize these enduring old machines. In this video, you will see vintage pull behind forage choppers, a forage chopper with a rotary head invented by Horning Manufacturing of New Holland, and improved corn binders. Silage corn is harvested in many different ways here in the county, but no matter which way is utilized, the corn all gets harvested. I hope you enjoy the video.